It seems that you are winning the battles, but the question is, and this is a more important question, are we winning the war against drugs?
Yes, sir, we are winning the war on drugs.
How?
Number one, sir, we have now cleared 41% of the barangays nationwide.
We have 42,044 barangays nationwide.
Sir.
Okay. 45 na.
Yes, sir.
Ilan yung affected barangays? Out of the 42,045 barangays, how many are affected ng drugs?
It's 32,000.
And for that, how do you define drug affectation sa barangay? Ano yung criteria na sinusunod ninyo? When you say a barangay is drug affected, inisimana na alam natin yung insurgency influence, di ba? Influence barangays, affected, threatened. Meron din kayo doon sa drug affectation? Meron din kayong influence, affected, and threatened?
Yes, sir. Meron niyo, sir.
Could you submit the data? How many barangays do we have? How many have been cleared per your assessment? Just for my education.
Sir, of the 42,045 barangays nationwide, the numbers of affected barangays is 32,788.
Affected
barangays.
32,000,
yeah? 32,788, sir.
788 affected barangays.
Or 77.9% of what the total barangays is affected.
Tama,
77.9%.
Pag-define nga yung drug affectation o yung... Why do you call a barangay drug affected? Anong category? Anong ilan dapat ang addicts dyan? Ilan dapat yung pusers?
Sir,
isa lang yung addict, affected na yan?
May tatlong parameter siya, slightly affected, moderately affected, and seriously affected. Let me say, slightly affected, sir, there's one user, okay, in a barangay that is already slightly affected.
So, 42,045 barangays are slightly affected?
No, sir.
Meron ba barangay na talagang wala man lang isang user?
Yes, sir.
How many?
9,257 barangays are drug-free. 9,257 barangays are drug-free.
Okay.
Ibig sabihin nun, sir, kahit isa hindi nagkaroon ng isa man lang user.
It's for the year.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Next.
And moderately, there is one user and one pusher. It's already moderately affected.
One user and pusher.
Parang walang hanap buhay yung pusher doon. Kung isa lang yung user niya.
Meron, sir, sa ibang barangay, sir, nag-upos.
Next.
And when we say seriously affected, sir, meron pushers, users, may cultivator ng marijuana, may drug dens, may drug laboratories, may mga seizures ng CPEX. So yun na yung, sir, seriously affected.
So it does not depend on how many, on the number of users and pushers?
Yes, sir.
Yun lang, ano nyo, one and one?
Yes, sir.
Ano na yun?
At least one. Yes, sir.